Okay, so I'm tearing up now. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was a rough one, that video couple back there. Oh my god. But what I was gonna talk of is, lately, since I arrived here in the Bay Area, I've been adding the gelatin. The gelatin, because it's for my hair, you know, you get this added gelatin. It's supposed to be good for the nails, and it's supposed to be good for your hair. It's supposed to make it really amazing strong. And so I've been putting the whole packet there, an entire brand new packet. And I'm like, maybe it's the wrong thing to do, because it's really, really, it's animal product, isn't it? I'm not used to this animal product. So is it a horse? Is it something to do with the animal, like a cow? And so I'm starting to get worried. Maybe one packet of gelatin is the wrong way to go. So I put this in there, and I've been adding it to the wine. It leaves like a strange crystallization on the bottle there, on the glass. But I guess it makes me not a vegetarian for sure any longer. My hair feels stronger though, like right away. And so maybe it has that proponent, and yet I'm not feeling happy at all. I'm feeling really disgruntled. And I'm going to blame the gelatin. So I'm going to try now to go halvesy instead of the whole packet. I'm going to only go the half packet. And we'll see what happens. But yeah, it's a pretty rough one. I believe it's supposed to have all of this, a lot of the knitting for the bone tendons and all this joint connectivity helper in there. So it's supposed to be good for me, but in the same token, I think it's creating a different space in my personality, and that's not a good one. I think it's making me kind of sad and angry all at once, and so I don't know where this gelatin came from. Maybe it was an angry cow, maybe it was an angry horse or something. Maybe it's just the effect on my body, because I'm normally just, maybe I eat some seafood, so maybe it's just a strange effect on my body, this animal product of gelatin. So I'm gonna blame it for the moment. Yeah, I've been mixing that with one of those vitamin C packets. You know, you take the 1,000 vitamin C, and so I've been putting that with the wine, and then the whole thing of the gelatin. Because I just can't drink all of this at once, you know, in its separate. And so I put it all in the one glass there, and I'm like, well, that's it. But I think it's giving me a strange reaction. So I'm just going to say it as a warning. It could happen to you. Yeah, you don't want to have a strange reaction. However, I'm kind of hooked on it. I'm hooked on the gelatin because I really think I'm lacking in it. I think I'm lacking in it. Something to do with the joint connectivity. Yeah, all of this, you know, this flexibility and that you get in. You know, so you don't get a lot of the creaks and the crunks in your. Yeah, I don't feel any of that going on at the moment. So it does have this effect. So I feel a lot more, I'm not going to say limber, but less creaky. Less creaky in like my fingers, less creaky in my neck. Those types of places, you know, that start to get cranky. Yeah, so it has a good bonus. Yet I believe it is affecting my personality and turning me into a real grump. So aside from everything else, in my predicament, it's turning me into a real grump. You know, a predicament of change here, into someone else's situation. You know, it's different. So yeah, I believe it has good proponents, but yet I'm gonna also say, forsicht with personality. I would be interested if any of you have had a personality alter from it. Just a notification, a notice of it. I know my hair is looking kind of funny today, but yeah, it is that particular fun The vitamin C. I think they call them emergent C or something. They come in that little packet. Those are a good way to drink the vitamin C in a hurry. Yeah. Anyway, that was the update on, what is this, the gelatin? Oh my gosh, I'm going 5 minutes into gelatin. All right.